Hey everyone, welcome back to some more Spider-Man. Today we are going to be doing that mission over there. I forgot what it's called. Show me New York. So I got one of the Marco memories, but I didn't want to do the other ones that were like, for example, there's one over here, but I didn't go to this one. I don't know if it's a part of the story or if it's just like one of those side things that like it's not important. So we'll see how it goes. But right now we are going to go swing over here. Dude, swinging is so fun. There we go.
Ain't that something?
What, am I supposed to get him? Oh, take a photo.
Oh. There. Now to submit and...
That was it.
Peter, how you doing, son?
Robbie, hi. I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send it my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Robbie Robertson. All right, the beating heart of New York. You have earned district progress. Alright. The map shows. Alright. Okay, so it looks like it is a side quest thing. Because since it's on the side on the left. But alright. Let's see. Should we do this one? Let's just might as well do it. It's right here anyway, so. This shouldn't do. Do I have to get a better angle at it?
Let's go see. Another leak in 221. That's perfect.
My grandma always talked about going.
Am I supposed to go somewhere or maybe back here? I'm gonna do this one first, real quick.
Not bad.
This is just the neighborhood right here. Oh, dude, I forgot about the suit. Let me use that more.
Whoa! Traffic was awful. Tin Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convince me.
A bike person.
What's wrong?
How did she even...
I got fired.
You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because... you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Cariot. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside, and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
It's so messy.
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit.
Tidy up the house, so... All right. Dude, 4K? Oh, I gotta go
here. May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. Now I'm sinking.
I don't think it's too important.
Oh, see, man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Bananas.
From the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that.
I can do more.
Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you.
I guess we gotta look at this. All right.
Hey, so, have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey,
oh, wait, time this. Oh, I could run, dude. I was just walking the entire time. Great.
Is all this maze stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while.
Balance?
I think that was in my bedroom. Why did you take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? I wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me.
Oh, adorable.
All right, there.
Where was that hole again?
Oh, is it right here?
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Menace. Definitely a big fat menace. Let me tell you something about this so-called superhero. He's neither super nor a hero. So what is that? A fraud? An attention seeker? A bunch of nonsense.
What was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club. Captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Oh my god, it's Harry.
Cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Oh no, that's definitely not Harry, man. Oh no, that's not Harry for sure.
I missed you too. I heard about May. So sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, you must.
I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to.
Ooh. Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on.
Actually, this is what it is.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
Whoa.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
He's not telling the full story, isn't he? There was something else in that tank with him.
This place looks exactly the same.
At least it's an instrumental. It's nothing crazy.
Oh.
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
Or the Young Entrepreneurs competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had a jimmy it. Shall we? Coast is clear. Come on.
What the heck?
Sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
Well, at least you get the thumb drive from Peter's locker.
I mean, I am. Why are you asking now? I don't know. I'm nervous.
Right field, Rick.
Listening
to the game.
Our RBIs.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years.
Just aim it at something loud.
Deliver in this recent home stretch, and they're rising to the occasion.
Bucket? Nah, too messy.
Heyo! That was a nice.
A runtime error? No, we need noise, not property damage. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
There you go.
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals
go.
Do.
Go, why isn't he running? What is he running? Oh my god.
Hey,
dude, he was not running
there.
I
showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down. Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We're meeting back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Mayday.
Oh, dude.
You little punk. Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab.
Photo lab?
This is all still kind of new.
Right here.
I gotta get better at fluid management.
Over here. Is there another way we can get there? Oh, dude, he's right there.
So, library to photo lab, photo lab to gym, gym to locker. Easy.
Oh my god, that was close.
Path is clear. Time to move. Crap!
That was too close. I was doing L2 and X. That was way too close, man.
Eating vents. No such thing. Spider's best friend. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff?
Right here? Is it? Come on.
I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here.
That is not it. Over here.
I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha.
Oh, dude. It's right there.
Keep moving, keep moving. Okay. Now to mix this up just right. The capacity of these things so I don't run out. Gotta beat Harry at
there
the gym.
Go.
Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things. I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
Distraction right there.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
Which way do I go? Oh, it's up here. Oh, that was close.
Just stay where you are. Stop running away.
Oh my god.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry.
Harry's over there.
Hey, Rick! Gotta move him away from that door. Sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a deal.
Oh yeah, keep being distracted, Rick. Oh my god.
Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. Okay. It's all coming back. That was crazy.
This place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Nice.
There you go.
I'm so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, you didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know, feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
There we go. Oh, wait, did I miss?
All good.
No! What's dude, it turned red last second.
I have no idea.
How did I meet?
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker?
Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the east wing. And let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
The east wing. All right, we're back in the past.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gotta get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Get under there.
Oh my god, that was...
Gotta get him back in that elevator.
Close.
I checked this floor 3 times already.
Anybody in there? What's going on?
There we go.
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Oh, my God. They actually got caught.
This guy part of all this, too.
Nope. Run.
Hey!
That's funny.
Dude, we're gonna get arrested.
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like.
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
Just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police. I called the cops. You're in trouble now.
No, but hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught. Wait.
I keep forgetting.
Oh, dude, he dropped it.
Police, let's go!
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Ooh, are we gonna be some sneaky?
So I can get the thumb drive back.
Some sneaky
they're
stuff.
In here somewhere.
You guys are looking. We need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, Brightfield Rick, the school janitor,
okay, so
has been hearing things.
Distract him.
Be a little funny about this stuff.
Whoa!
Have you actually seen?
Well, have you actually seen them? Not so much, but I've heard them.
How can you be sure there's more than one?
Shouldn't you be looking for them? They're probably getting away right now. Let's go.
Distract. I need one more.
I just have to distract this last guy.
There's gotta be something else, man. I'm trying to see, but I don't know. What else is it? Here, maybe. That was so close. I almost just. Dude, where is it? Somewhere in the middle, maybe? There we go.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside down pickpocket. Nice. That should put me right above him.
Nonsense. He's probably waiting up.
Got it.
What's that?
There you go.
Now how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it.
Gotta
in the
make
office.
You understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you.
Good?
We gotta hide!
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, you're gonna heal the world.
dude. He's gonna plan. I have a feeling he's gonna plan to use that. The symbiote. I think it's called a symbiote, right? The black alien thing. To heal people. That's not gonna
work. You are confirmed. Strike force K1 on approach.
Status report. The manor and arena are nearly complete. Recon units, report in.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture, not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
So it's fine that just like random helicopters are just going over New York City, bro. That's crazy. Oh, now we're miles.
And even I'm bored already.
Oh my god. Dude.
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Don't give me that look, Pops. I'm only taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete, call for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For birthday alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy?
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón. I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft.
Raft.
Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost. There's another one.
Oh, dude. That's so cool.
I should catch that updraft.
Oh my god. Oh, I missed that one.
Another updraft! I should check the view! Love a windy day!
Hey, Miles, just getting to the raft.
Can afford to try a new suit or
would
keep
miss
the suit.
It?
Oh, I'll keep it for now.
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there.
Real quickly take a picture. Here we go.
Sometimes.
Oh, it's right here.
Hey,
It's another one of Marco's memory crystals. Screw it, man. I'm just gonna do it.
Should take care of that.
There we go.
Let's crush this crystal.
Let's see what this one has to say.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco was really freaked out.
Yeah, he was talking about Kraven.
Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
He definitely is. He's in New York. So not yet. Oh, dude, that's so cool. We can just get in the water now.
Constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
There we go.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Oh, dude, you can next hear him walk.
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Is that Lee? Wait, no, that's not Lee. Who is that? Is it?
Martin Lee.
Oh, it is. It is. Why are they transferring it?
Miles.
What was that? What is...
A little early for fireworks. We gotta go.
Now it's yellow.
Red, yellow. If these are...
Make sure the prisoners are secure!
Oh my god.
I'll take left. Protect the ship!
Form up on me!
Oh, they're here. Dude, they can go full invisible. There's a good amount of them, too.
Stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
What? Heavy attacks cannot be dodged. Wait. Oh, parry. Wait, which was parry? L1.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp! You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way! This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Spider-Man, where the hell are these guys?
I was hoping you knew.
I'll cover you. Keep them out of the ship.
On it.
Get back.
Dude, there's so many of them.
Take out the defenses.
Overwhelm the guards and break down the door.
Trying to get inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems
dude. Oh my god.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
Oh my god. We know that's bad. Dude, they have so many things.
Don't get distracted by the spiders.
Our quarry lies within.
They're definitely going after Scorpion. Can't let them get inside this ship.
Where are you
going? Get there. Is he coming back? There we go. Ah, it took a little minute. I can't even lie.
What now?
What's the green mean? What the heck? Do they have full rockets? Oh wait, no, those are harpoons. Big harpoons with their harpoons.
We gotta get the ship free.
Let me worry about them. get everyone clear.
Okay.
You okay in there?
I'm trying to get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up.
What is happening? Oh, it's right there, dude. There we go. Oh, I can't see.
It's getting worse out there.
My God. We're made out of
electrical access. Sounds promising. Oh, Pete's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
Still here. Promise.
Oh, come on, backup power. Maybe here.
It's right there.
Sweet.
There were?
Electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it.
Oh, I can still
get it to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Oh, dude, there's no way.
It's a million kids.
Oh, we got hit. I can't believe that.
Saved you. Really?
Oh, he got hit with the poison, dude. Oh, this stuff is not good. I remember from the first one. This stuff messes you up.
Can't be.
No!
Dad?
No, he's making you think like that. Because of the poison. Oh, this is good.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
Alright.
Super here.
This is so trippy.
Wait. It's not safe.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, dude, down here.
Miles.
It's so peaceful without Miles. Now that you're Spider-Man, I don't have to worry anymore. None of us have to die.
This is fake, bro. Oh. Oh, he finally made it out. No, 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 no. Bro, you should just leave him there.
Spider-Man.
What the hell just happened?
Clear!
We got him.
No! No, Lee! Lee! You cannot escape!
Wait, what is happening to Lane? What? That's pretty cool.
Venom power. I can barely control it.
I don't know, man.
Spider-Man! They got Lee!
What just happened?
I'm after them now. Miles, do you think you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now. No, I got this. Go on.
Are you sure?
I can't let him near my family again. Not after what he did to my dad. I have to protect them. They need me, man.
Nothing will happen to your family. Nothing. You got this. I'll be back soon.
I've got this.
There we go. Actually gonna meet him.
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to each server on fire bad.
That's... Well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Taking him away.
Beating on me.
times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me.
There we go. Oh, Lee's out. I think he escaped, right? Oh, yeah, he's escaped. My God, Lee has changed. Of course he doesn't know. Oh, he's tough.
Spider-Man, let him go!
Oh! Yeah, he's gonna let him go here, otherwise they're not gonna... He can't save all of them. Many.
Spider-Man, I need your help!
That was so close.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver? Nothing but debris.
Nah, dude, they're gone. They turned invisible.
Who are those guys?
Or they can.
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech. And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee. Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
Oh yeah, they changed a little
energy
bit.
Energy got entangled with yours.
What's a pretty good, cool power,
oh, man? But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey, we'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
There you go.
Hang in there, Miles.
Now we're gonna be playing as Miles. Chain lightning. What is happening? Select chain lightning or venom punch. Check back here when you unlock new abilities. You want to change your loadout. Just this one. I see. So there's probably going to be more like that. I like the chain lightning, honestly, more. Yeah, no, the chain lightning is definitely the way to go, man. Alright, cool. Well.
Hey, Miles. Getting used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Drop your pin. Come through.
Hey, I'm Blair.
visit Japan?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
What's here?
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles.
Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion.
Is he even here?
Something tells me they're planning
something. Slingshot. Big. Oh, dude, that's so cool. Let's go over here. Once we do this one, and then I think I'll end it right there. Oops, wrong thing. Too far. Closer. There we go.
Take nice. It. My bad.
Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
Where is the next place, actually? It's... Oh my god, it's up here. This is where Uncle Aaron is. Let's see, how many... We just had this one, right? Yeah. A men's Harlem active, which is up there. Alright. I think I'll do a couple of these photo... What is this one? Rooftop fireworks. Oh, that's the app's request. So I think I'll do a couple of those off recording, because I don't think those matter too much. But yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna end it right there. We will be doing the next quest on the next one. So I will see you guys later.